When Aileen did her solve, she was actually listening to her own track, her own backing track, so she could put the pieces down at roughly 90 beats per minute. Afterwards, our number five maestro, Alan Stewart, created some music and sort of synced it up a little bit more to the pieces. But I thought it might be interesting to hear the track that Aileen was listening to in her ear when she was doing it. So here it is.
Let's do this.
I was so intrigued once I'd seen the Tower of Hanoi optimal solve algorithm. I asked if I could give it a try, and Aileen quickly got out her mobile phone and she recorded it. So you can watch that too.
I'm just going to remember that.
Yeah, the little one moves.
Always move the small one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you've got this.
Always move the small one. And then there's always only one other option.
Yep. So that's the halfway point when you move the biggest one.
It's funny, like I'm not even thinking about the solution or the end game, I'm just thinking about the algorithm.
It's one of those places in maths where you find flow. That's made my day.
Thank you, teacher.
I can actually teach something.
Thank you, teacher.
Make sure you check out the video description for more bits and pieces, including links to Aileen's work on social media and things like that. It's well worth a look. She's a bit of a star in the mathematical corner of TikTok, apparently.